Hi, how
are you? Good morning.
I came to see Dr. Smiley and Dr. Mai.
Oh, okay. Do you have an appointment?
No, but actually, you know what? I just wanted to drop this off for them.
Oh,
it's
okay.
Just a gift card.
Okay,
all right. My name is Dr. Salvi. I have an oral surgery clinic that I just opened up down the street, and
okay.
I was hoping possibly have a lunch meeting with them sometime.
Sure. You know, definitely I'll pass this on and have them give you a call.
Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Oh, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Can I talk to Dr. Smiley, please?
You know, he's with a patient right now, but
okay.
I can take a message or something.
All right. My name is Sung Young Ban. I'm a oral surgeon. We just opened up the practice down the street, and I just wanted to talk to him. But, well, anyway, I'm just going to drop this off.
Okay. What is this?
It's just my little present. It's a Lakers ticket.
Lakers ticket. Oh, wow. Oh, actually, you know what? Here he is now.
Oh, what's this? Oh, sweet. Lakers ticket. Thanks,
yeah.
Ma'am.
Nice to meet you.
Dr. Smiley.
Dr. Bang, how's it going, man?
Good.
So, good afternoon.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi.
Dr. Salvi. I just want to make sure Dr. Smiley got my gift card.
Oh, that's right. He dropped this off earlier today.
Are
that's
those
cool, I guess.
The Laker tickets?
Yeah, these are Laker tickets.
You know what? I also wanted to give this to you,
oh, wow.
So maybe we can grab lunch
Thank
sometime.
You.
That's okay.
That's nice.
Hey, wait. Take this.
Wow. This is amazing, man. What a nice watch.
Yep.
Hey, Dr. Smiley, you think you're going to have a look with you back here?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, Dr. Smiley, I was wondering where you got all these presents from.
These two new oral surgeons down the street came by and dropped these off. They were looking for some new referrals.
You know, we've been referring our patients to Dr. Lee, and he's doing an amazing job. I don't think we should refer to some new oral surgeon based on the presents they're giving us.
I don't know, man. This watch is really nice, and Dr. Lee never gives us anything.
We don't even know if these two oral surgeons do good work or not.
What would you do?